guys, this is LMT Films, and I'm going to teach you how to add those awesome muzzle flash effects we have in most of our videos. So it's actually pretty simple. All you need is two websites. The links of these websites will be in the description. So in the first website is Sound Bible. As I said, the link will be in the description. To find the effect you want, you just type in gun and you search it. There are many, many gun effects you can find. The other website is called Footage Crate, and it has a bunch of all the muzzle flash effects and stuff. You just click on this and you can download it. Anyways, to get the thing into iMovie, just bring it in, drag it in, and let's go back to iMovie. So, you want to put the thing so it matches up exactly in the right time when you shoot the gun. But as you can see, the thing is huge and it's out of place. So what you want to do about that is double tap it. See this cutaway option? Click it, and you see picture in picture. Click picture in picture. Now you have your own little thing, it would be there. And you can move it over to where you think the gun's gonna be. Now, when I play the thing, it doesn't show anything. So what I have to do is pull these two little dots that will appear over to the side. See, doesn't that look good? If you want it to be a little bigger, I can scale that. You can scale that up and put it right in the center. See, boom. Now the other thing you need is your sounds. So you grab your sound effects and line it up exactly where with the muzzle flashes. So watch this. Yup, and that's how you do it.